0-1 pitch. Swung on and struck well to deep left. Pisano giving chase. It's over his head and gone. Yusniel Diaz, the 20-year-old, with his first home run in Double A. It's a three-run shot, and Tulsa has the lead. That ball exploded off his bat.